Meteorology has been studied in Italy for a long time, the first service for weather forecasting dating back to the mid-19th century. The city of Bologna, the oldest university in the Western world, has a 10-century-long tradition and today is amongst the largest and most prestigious Italian universities. Bologna can count on highly qualified researchers based in many important institutions of excellence, including computer centres and research organisations for energy and the environment. Bologna is situated in a strategic geographical location at the heart of Italy, between Milan and Rome. It is an important rail and motorway hub, enjoys an efficient public transport system, 120 kilometres of cycle paths and an airport with more than 50 international destinations. Bologna can offer an enormous cultural heritage to visitors and residents with its museums, theatres and important events which are held throughout the year, giving a high quality of life. The Emilia Romagna region has the best public health system in Italy and an international education system at all levels. Bologna supports environmental sustainability by participating in a number of European projects in the fields of climate change and care for the environment. In this context of eco-sustainability, we propose the Tecnopolo project as the base for the Meteo Centre. 52 million euros will be allocated in the course of 3 years. Recycling of a currently disused industrial area of historical architectural value. The Meteo Centre will be installed in an important technology park with the following features: a limited environmental impact, the use of alternative energy, geothermal systems for supporting the cooling of the centre, solar panels on the buildings. Many reasons for a successful project in a beautiful location.